Hello everyone. Okay, so I'm doing this guitar for my son. It's not going to be used for playing because I don't know how it will work with resin on it, but I've already done one coat which I'm happy with, and but there's a crack in the middle, and that was already there. So I'm going to try and camouflage that with more resin. So I've got this blue. Then I'm going to, actually what I'll do is I'll go around with the clear. Because some of these clear bits I want to keep. So I'm just going to go around the bits that I want to. Sorry, I'll come back. I'll just let the dog out because I don't want any hairs in here. She's being unsettled. Go on, Millie. Out you come. Come on. Go on out. Okay, back I am. So I've got this happening here. Some more. Around there. I'm putting clear over the top of this because I want it to stay. Obviously this color, and I will spread that around a little bit. It's not really worrying me too much at the moment that it's running down the sides, because I can always sand that back later on and do something with that. But I tried taping it yesterday before I put the first coat on, just putting tape around there, but I decided to pull the tape off because I didn't like how it was trying to leak through the tape, and this has actually got a nice finish just flowing over. With the tape I would have to, you know, sand it down, and then that sanded bit won't be nice and shiny and clear. So I decided to give myself a little bit extra work afterwards, just fixing this part here, which is fine. And I've never done this before, so it's the first for me, and I'm gonna have to pull this one out just to help stop this from escaping down here. Not ready for that to happen just yet. So I'm just pulling this over this way towards the middle. And the colours I used here are black on the edges, and then this beautiful royal blue. Oh, what happened to the light? Sun just decided to go and hide. Royal blue, and then this really pretty neon purple, which you can hardly see. So I'm going to add some more of that purple and see if I can come up with a really funky design. All right, before I do anything, wipe my hands and torch. Very quickly. I don't want this timber cracking on me. So that's done. Now, this, maybe a little bit more of this blue. So I'll mix up some blue, and then I'm going to mix up some more of this purple. And then I have a little bit of gold bronze mix color, mica pigment to throw in the mix as well. So all of that's going in there. Oops, sorry, you can't really see what I'm doing. So I've got this lovely blue. It's quite transparent. So we'll see how we go, because I've already got some blue there. I'll go over it a bit and see what happens. Give it a good mix. And you go like that. If you can see, the knife for your whatever you're using is nice and clear, no stringy bits, streaky bits. You're good. You're good to go. So here we go. Just continuing. And I'm going to leave a bit of blue because I want to go down here as well, down the neck or up the neck, whatever. I need another stirry thing for my purple. What I'll do is I'll torch this first. So before I put that in there, I want to just mix in these just slightly. Just to clear with the blue so that it blends in a little bit. And that will even out. You won't see these bits. Actually, that looks pretty cool. If it stayed like this, be great. In with a purple. Pretty cool. Same thing again, just giving it a little bit of a mix. Makes a nice pattern. A bit more purple there. Now I'm going to go with this blue straight across here. I'll try and hide that crack. And I'm going to have to mix some more. Oh, my lizard's eating his vegetables. Very good, Parthenax. Eat your veggies. Okay, so that's pretty good. And another stirry thing for my gold. Lift it up a little bit. Oops. Stop sticking, you silly bugger. There we go. That's looking good. Okay. I'm just going to go down here, and you can't see that at the moment. I want to use up this resin that I've got here to go up the neck. And then I have to mix up some more resin. Leave that up there. I'm going to have to mix up some more resin to cover the middle. But this is looking good so far. Okay. Bit of gold. Oh wow, I love what's happening here. I've got some cells happening, so that's pretty great. I'm going to mix up some more resin and pretty much just fill in this bit here with a clear, and then I'll take some photos of the end product when it's done. So, see you later.